Hi, I'm Jim Schutz with NVE Corporation. Today we're demonstrating the extraordinary surge immunity of NVE isolators. Surge testing simulates lightning, industrial surges, and other harsh realities of isolator environments. We'll show that V-Series barriers are hard as lightning. The VDE reinforced insulation surge requirement is 10 kilovolts, but NVE V-Series isolators are specified to a best-in-class 12.8 kilovolts. Many competitive parts are only rated to 4 kV surge. Our advantage comes from a unique polymer ceramic composite barrier. This is a surge testing waveform as specified in VDE 0884. It has a 1.2 microsecond rise time and 50 microsecond duration. VDE 0884 requires surge immunity of at least 10 kV peak for reinforced insulation, but we specify a best-in-class 12.8 kilovolts. We run 25 surges, reverse the part, and run another 25 surges. This simulates the world's worst thunderstorm. These surges have several orders of magnitude more energy than ESD tests and are well beyond the capability of off-the-shelf ESD testers. We've built a tester in accordance with agency standards. A high-voltage supply is switched with high-voltage relays. A discharging capacitor provides the surge to the device under test. We have a 100-to-1 voltage divider to check the waveform. So here's the setup. A high voltage power supply, a circuit with high voltage relays and components, a scope to show the surge waveform, and an enclosure so nobody gets hurt. First, we'll run the test without a part to check the unloaded waveform. This peak corresponds to 12.8 kV. Now let's test an NVE IL716V high voltage isolator. The pulse waveform is the same as the open circuit, showing the barrier is intact after the surge. We run 25 surges, reverse the part, and run another 25 surges. And the part passes. So we've demonstrated that IsoLoop isolators have best-in-class 12.8 kV surge immunity. In addition to surge immunity, IsoLoop isolators have best-in-class high-voltage metrics, including isolation voltage, barrier resistance, comparative tracking index, and barrier life. Click, email, or call us for more information.